varnacle in the upper with mucus, and that's probably a whole bunch of different kinds of filamentous reds in the midsection with pyzoster. There's some sargassum plants at the edge of the water.
And this would be Pirate's Cove off to our
reds,
left.
Bleached filamentous red.
Yeah.
And the fucus is sort of petered out. And here's Pirate's Cove with the treasure's chest by the side. I thought it was seals in there, just big blocks of rock.
And actually, if you can film down, stay about the middle.
Oh, there's eelgrass.
Split the thing and stay about the middle and then do a loop at the end.
Filamentous green, there's eelgrass. There's a nice
eelgrass
view of that.
Eelgrass
in the entrance here.
And,
so it's not outside, it's just inside.
Very horrible filming conditions.
Let's see, there's oysters in the upper here a little bit. Not many places, like this I would call an oyster band. But it doesn't show up very white because there's so much stuff growing on it. Lots of oysters. This is quite bare up in the lowest wave exposure here, but that's definitely oyster along the bedrock
ramp. You can just swing outside of these islands.
Here, I'll get the dock in the next picture. Those are oysters in the upper with a narrow... here's a very nice view of the eelgrass. Wow, that's lovely. And right, really obvious looking sargassum plants. And then right back out into the higher wave exposure with the gelidiums at the waterline. Patches of eelgrass there. Gee, that's odd though. You'd think it might be surfgrass. I guess it's eelgrass.
That's good.
Eelgrass there as well.
Yeah.
Eelgrass. Woo-hoo-hoo! Gone now because this is just bedrock ramp. There's pyzoster, gelidium at the edge of the water, the pal type. There's evidence of lots of shellfish culture in the filled in beach up ahead of us here.
And we're looking at some of the shellfish
this way. This is all eelgrass below us and filamentous green sargassum at the edge of the water here. It's really just a few scattered plants, though. That is also, there's also unbleached reds now mixed in with the reds.
And this is all a rock ramp shoreline.
Really, even bedrock ramp, barnacle fucus upper. The bleached, filamentous green is patchy. And then it's the bleached reds at the waterline there. There's a whole bunch of oysters, too, now. Oyster band on the point. Oh, oyster in the bay.
Ooh-wee. I don't need to go all the way down there. That's probably good spring. And we're continuing on.
Hello?
You're with us.
Wow!
And it's, all of rocky ramp shoreline. This is classic ramp sedimentary bedrock shoreline.
Someone's cleared off all
Japonica,
the
upper
oyster band.
Mid intertidal there. All of bedrock shoreline.
And it's gone again. Oh, someone probably seeded that just in front of their house there. Shell hash beach. That's fucus barnacle in the upper, filamentous reds in the lower, sargassum. There's a lovely zostra band there. Concretions, funny shape, little labadomes, filamentous red, bleached reds at the waterline, a beautiful little cove in there.
Harbor and inlet here. It's a little sand beach there.
Sargassum eelgrass all along there. This is an old installation.
And there's a little man-made something or other here. Don't know exactly what they
Somebody's
were thinking. It looks like they cleared a channel through there. So there's a high tide channel.
And there is eelgrass there.